it on now. For 5 years now, police, firefighters, politicians, all of us have touted the laws forcing parents to put life jackets on kids along Sacramento's rivers.
Why isn't the law being, you know, enforced with kids not wearing life jackets?
But as KCRA3 discovered, only two people in 5 years have ever been cited for breaking that law. On average, six people drown in Sacramento Valley each year. Three have already drowned this year, and despite hundreds of thousands of dollars spent to provide life vests, many parents, and it turns out law enforcement, are largely ignoring the problem. KCRA3's Kevin Oliver is live at Discovery Park. Now, Kevin, these laws have been on the books now for 5 years.
That's right, 5 years, and it's been 2 years since anybody has been cited. And if you look around, you'll see all kinds of kids out in the water. In fact, a Sacramento police boat just went by. We haven't seen one single citation out here today, despite dozens of kids out here in the water, their parents essentially breaking the law. We wanted to find out how many times parents have been cited, and it turns out, not much. Gina Thilke brought her kids from Elk Grove to cool off in the river.
My kids know how to swim, but I wouldn't let them, my daughter, I wouldn't let her just go swimming in the river without a life jacket on.
She was surprised by how many people didn't bother, but even more surprised by how rarely the law is enforced.
You still hear about adults and kids both drowning. There's no point of having a law if it's not going to be enforced.
Records obtained by KCRA reveal since 2008, under the city's ordinance, there hasn't been a single citation, and only two people have been cited under the county ordinance.
I'm surprised they don't, especially, you know, they have cops out on the water.
Just negligent of a parent not to have their child in a life jacket.
It's just like an officer driving down the street and seeing someone speeding, but they're not going to pull them over to give them a ticket.
Lawmakers say the law is necessary.
We don't want to arrest people. We don't want to fine people. We certainly don't want to put anybody in jail. What we want them to do is take seriously the protection of their children in our rivers.
Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you.
County rangers said they typically warn parents and only cite them if they refuse. A spokesperson for the police department said they tried to use the opportunity to educate parents. Gina Thilke said it wouldn't take much.
The law is the law, and it should be enforced. Parents will only do it one time.
Now, this is punishable by up to a $500 fine or 6 months in jail. Some parents out here question whether it was because the punishment is a misdemeanor that may be why officers are so reluctant to cite parents here. Reporting live from downtown Sacramento, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 reports.
But Kevin, reiterating a point you brought up at 5 o'clock was the fact is, does this law actually target the real problem on the rivers when it comes to drownings?
Well, we've noticed recently that most of the drownings have been among teenagers, boys at 16 and up. And this law specifically targets children 13 and under. Now, while some would say those children under 13 really need to be protected by the parents, we found most statistically that most of the drownings in our region are men or young men in their teens or older. Chris?
All right, Kevin Oliver, live at Discovery Park, and that is something that the firefighters constantly also say as well. Parents, do your part. Put a life jacket on your kids out there.